4 nukes. Incredible. We have found some supplies. Soon we will control all of the resources. We have been waiting for you, General. Please accept our gifts.
We're under fire!
More gifts, General. Our generosity is limitless. Now, General, I think you understand why I am known as Shi Tao the Nuke. Now the battle begin in earnest. Prepare yourself, General.
Welcome back to Command & Conquer Generals Contra, and welcome to the next challenge for the Demolitions General. We're going to face the Nuclear General, meaning that we have... Actually, let's do it like this. So we have more bombs, but he has the bigger bombs. So you get up here. Maybe don't... yeah, okay, so not walking straight through the radiation. So you can build me an arms factory somewhere here, I guess.
I will do the best I can.
And yeah, you just get up here. I think someone else should go up there as well. We're going to do our usual preparation here. So we actually managed to save one tank here. I guess that's something. Let's actually get a second one of these. You get up here.
The warheads are on their way.
And I think I want another one of these here as well. So you're going to build one of these here first. Let's go home. Oh yeah, we should probably get stuff here. Get a bunch of you.
I have a nuke all ready for you.
And then let's get another one of you, of course, up here. Two of you, in fact. So what's your status? Yeah, let's see whether you can defend this position here. If not, then I guess not. We do want this one here as well, of course. Nice, nice. So you can start building some defenses here soon. Yeah, just build me some here. I'm going to use this green line here as a demarcation line. And you almost finished this. Nice, nice. Okay, so these are already here. This is Irradiator tank or so. That is the actual official name. Oh wow, I did not expect that to be the official name. Usually I thought I'd just say one of these names I just make up, because that's the person I am. So what's happening here? Can you do that? Yeah, actually looks pretty good. Yeah, you can do that, no problem. There we go then. And you will take over this stuff here, of course. There we go, and you get over here. Whatever. Let's get a couple more of you over here, because we're going to need a couple more of you over there. And you can build me defenses here as well. So you get over here. Okay, so you cannot target this guy here, but that's okay. I think we probably want another one of these here. There's more of you. I should probably fix that at one point. So this should be able to do this, but can we not get over there? Well, whatever. Oh no, you should be able to do this because you had more than half your health left. Oh. That was incredibly close. Don't do that, please. Can you get behind this? If not, then we might just have to give up in this position. Anyway, build me a black market. Okay, there we go. Let's get one of these here as well. Then you get me some anti-infantry defenses. Just build me something there. Okay, that actually kind of worked. You're probably going to get yourself killed soon, but whatever. We'll just see whether we can make this work somehow. Oh, you can actually target that guy. Nice, nice. You are super dead, but I don't really care right now. So anyway, who's unemployed? You're unemployed. So let's get one of these here as well. He's probably going to send artillery there at one point, but whatever. Let's get this here, because I might have to rely on cycles here at one point, but we'll see about that. And who else is unemployed? You can build me more of these then. And you build me another one of these here. Okay, there we go. It will glow like the sun. Okay. So this actually kind of works. I wish I could have positioned this guy here, but you can't have everything. Also, you can capture this, because we may as well Okay. Oh, why do you have to attack this area here specifically? Oh, why? Oh yeah, you're nuclear. Yeah, this is a lot better, thank you. Yeah, I had a gap in my defenses there, so that didn't work out for me, did it? Oh well. You can actually repair yourself, may as well utilize here. That is a new line, or newly established line, I suppose. Get on a few here, okay, so infantry is totally okay. But we might want to have some of these guys here and just some stuff in general. So this is of course not going to... Can you get over here? That would be really nice. Yeah, this was not the best setup, was it? It really wasn't. It really was not. So anyway... Can you not reach that guy? Oh, you can. Or you cannot, whatever. Okay, can you... There we go, that's a lot better. And you got yourself grenaded. Nice. We can just hang around here. Probably want anti-radiation equipment. Let's get... the engineer guy here. And you get... Get me maybe... That's not what I wanted here. Get me another one of these here, and another one of those there. Who else is unemployed? You are. You can actually fix this. Can you really not get over there? You know what? We might just do it like this. I just want to get some of my investment back. Get one of these here, and we need more black markets, of course. And we need more of these guys here. We need the radar scan. Let's get some black markets up here. This should be relatively safe from the nuke. And let's get another black market here as well. And we do have... spread these out a little bit. Yeah, that looks good to me. Some of you here as well. And maybe just some of you has some sort of response force. Speed, that would be a good idea as well. Since we're talking about a response force. This is far from ideal, but whatever. I don't really care right now. I just want to hold them off here for a bit. And then we're going to probably build a barracks here. Oh yeah, we have one down here. We might want to run a terror cycle into his base here. Because this is relatively open. We can probably, once we have our finances in order, we can probably pull something off there. Sooner or later his radiation artillery is going to give us a hard time, but we'll see about that. Really? What's the deal with this barracks here? What? Why can't I build this okay, there's something bugged here. Let's try that again. How about that? So let's not move it at all. There we go. Whoa, you guys are fast. Do you have like radiation boots or so? And you know what? We may as well put some of these guys in there. And you can get me one of these here. And maybe, yeah, one of these here as well. Okay, this is not that bad. We can fix that, so this shouldn't be super bad. Just regular bad. Okay, so there's our barrier. Yeah, we're going somewhere here. We're going to need some more against his nuclear overlords. But one thing at a time here. So there's a lot of nukes here. We'll get to all of this eventually. So let's get a bunch of bikes. Ooh, these are actually kind of expensive. Yeah, a bit more expensive than I... Yeah, these, but this is just... Yeah, that's a bit more expensive than I thought, but whatever.
This is only the beginning, General.
You get in here. You're dead. I want you to build me yet another one of these. Yeah, this guy here, still relatively easy if you just keep throwing money at the problem. There's a lot of you here, that's not so cool, but oh well. You killed these guys here. But okay, we can probably... Let's get these ones here. And we did build our command, so let's just put that down here. Oh yeah, this is actually... Ooh. Huh, that's a bit was a bit more devastating than I thought. That's okay, so you please do your thing. And you also do your thing. Oh, this guy here. Okay, that was not so great, so you take those out. Maybe you can also just send one of you over there. I mean, that's kind of expensive because these cost a fair amount of money. Like 350, it's not super cheap, but yeah. That was not so great, but we can live with that. So let's get a couple more workers over here. You can fix this. Yeah, that sounds good. We need to close this gap here, but we're going to get to that. Yeah, you maybe repair this guy here first. You fix this guy here, and then of course we want our truck there back. So what's happening here? Just nothing super special. So you know what? You can actually get a couple more of these. You might recoup your losses there eventually. Okay, so let's see. Please actually get down here, okay? That's way too, whoa, that's way too many of these guys. Okay, I guess we just wasted these guys then. Oh well, goodbye. And yeah, you get me another one of these going here. Yeah, you can fix that. And there we go. And do we actually have enough promotions to get it? We do. There we go. Nope, that's not what I want to build here. Melts every. There we go. You get over here as well. Just build me more of these. And yeah, you get me more of that. You fix this, please. And then we might just have to make our way over there. It was just artillery, to be honest. Okay, there we go. Let's see how long we can hold these guys here off. I mean, I pay a fairly high price for this, so this does not come for free. It's one thing we have to take into account here. Okay, at least you died relatively quickly. You can fix this guy here, not the other guy. And you can come over here and defend me here. Okay. You currently out of a job. Oh, you're the paralysis guys. That's okay. Definitely need another one of these here. Okay, yeah, so that guy is a bit annoying, but that's okay. Let's get two of you over there. Oh yeah, we never captured the long... Oh, snap! Well, time for you to die, that's for sure. Okay, that didn't quite work, but we tried. Yeah, we don't have air units, so... it's not so cool. Okay, let's get you up there, let's see what you can do. Because these guys here are going to be annoying if they continue, and wow, you guys are fast. So you just come over here and you follow suit. Let's see how much havoc you can wreak here. Maybe you can even have these guys attack you, or attack one another indirectly. There we go. So thanks. Wait a second, where did you already lose these guys here? Oh well, guess we did. Okay, so we don't have any of these guys here. Whoa, do you really not have any Mountain Air here? That's not so helpful. Oh well. So you try to get up here. Yeah, we should be able to make this. Oh, there was the radiation, so I guess we just all died there. Not so helpful, but okay. You can actually just try to remove that. Okay, and you build me one of these here. We're going to need it. Wow, those guys are fast. That's just not so cool, is it? Okay, let's get up here. Get up there. Okay, I didn't manage to take that guy out, but that's okay. Well, we'll see. But that we can at least take out his radiation troop here. Just move a little bit faster. No, okay. But fine. Have done that a little bit earlier, probably. There we go. You're happy now? So, what's happening here? Everything's falling apart, but that's okay. We should have just built more of these guys here earlier. Okay, then let's get a bunch of you here as well. Yeah, I'm sure I've just done that. We still need a higher rank for that, but that's okay. Let's get some more Terra Cycles as well. And we can still manage to do this. You can fend those guys off, and then we're going to get one of these here, just as a distraction. Hey, you actually survived. Don't know how you did that, but I'll take it. There we go. And do we have any other... No, we can. I guess we can send you up there as well. Now, this is going to be fine. Man, you just need to die, please. Thank you. So, you try this again just because? Anybody here right now? Nope. Not quite sure how far you're going to get, but let's just see. It can maybe destroy some of these towers here, so nope, never, you will never do that, but that's okay. So you just destroy this guy here. Hey there. Or you can rush in there as well. I mean, my guys are fairly fast, not now that they have their... You can get me a couple more of these here. And yeah, we want these upgrades here. In fact, we should have gotten those a while ago. Yeah, this is going to be fine. Oh, that guy's already dead. Nicely done. So we just still need to want some more defenses here, because these guys here are not going to last forever. Hey there. Oh yeah, I should probably get one of you here. Okay, this is not that bad. This guy's not actually that effective against those guys. So you will still build me some more defenses here, because everything else is not going to be sufficient in the long run. Okay, so we have these guys here. That's okay. We just rush in here. Okay. That was not so great, but great enough. So let's see. We can Supreme Truth in there. Thank you. That also gets me Supreme. Okay. Whatever. Just do this. So. Nope. Don't want that. Thank you very much. You just see whether you can take out this guy here. And you can just rush into... you know what? Let's see whether you can take out this guy. Oh, that's a lot of guys. Not really a fan of that. So let's see that we get some more of you over there. Do we have any more anti... radiation guys left? Okay, so this is not so cool, but we'll see how we get out of this. No worries, we've got a bunch of you more here in preparation. Yeah, but they have a little bit too much firepower here. Not really a fan of that, but we've got you guys here, so let's see whether we can just rush past you and cause some havoc here, because these things here are falling apart a little bit. Okay, so you're dead. That's a lot of these guys. And we don't have any... Well, you have air units, but you don't have useful air units. So that's not so cool. Yes, there's so many lines they never used in the final game. I guess maybe time constraints. But anyway. I guess my radiation guys are all dead. That's okay. Okay, so we have a rather large... gap in our defense here, but okay. Just blow up. There we go. Okay, so we still need more of you here. And we also want more of you here. And then we just need to get some more arms factories. Let's get a Scudstorm first. We want that as soon as possible. And let's get one of you. So yeah, not ideal, but we'll make do with what we have here. I think at the end of the day, we're still going to need artillery here and whatnot. Do we have... I guess we can get this one here in camouflage. Did we ever... We didn't detonate these, did we? Nope. Okay, I guess sooner or later these just do get detonated. That's just how it works. So let's see whether we can... take out the first one like this. Let's see what the plane does. I don't think he has that much anti-air there, so should be okay in that regard. And we can focus our defense on this front here. Let's get another one of you there, maybe two. just in case. You guys hear me? Spread out a little bit, otherwise you're just too explodey. Okay, I've got you here. So take out this guy here first. So radiation guy here. There we go. Looks like that actually did the job. So one of them is down. Should try to kill his arms factory because he might not actually get that. But that's a lot of guys just hanging around here, but okay. What you can also try is he has this nuke truck here. So let's see whether we can just blow that up. There we go. That wasn't super effective, but might clear the way later down the road. Maybe we can take this arms factory here out. So some of you are going to retreat a little bit and we're going to spread you out a little bit more. See? Everything is fine. Everything's just fine. We can just rebuild stuff and just pretend none of this ever happened. So how about you just stay north of this stack here? That might be a good idea as well. Okay, so you're actually building that. I thought I'd already forgotten about that, but that's not the case. And then let's get a couple more of you over here. So we generally have enough money. So what we should do here is get another one or another batch of you here. Okay, you guys here need to just get in there. I don't care. That's a lot of you, but that's okay. You can, boom, there we go. And this should be just enough. There we go. This might not be the most economic way to do this, but it's a easy way to do it, or rather a lazy way to do it. So this one, do you have to launch that there? That's not great. Yeah, here's, oh hey, actually didn't even manage to kill that guy. That's totally fine. So let's get over here. This might actually be sufficient to kill these guys. Yeah, there we go. The Battlemasters aren't that weak. These guys are very fast, but yeah, didn't manage to take out that GLA hole. So is he saying it's not sending artillery over there? So that's the main thing. You just get into minimum range. Oh, I thought that guy had that built in, this like disable thingy. That would have been extremely trollish, but okay, not the case. So let's get this one here. Let's get some radiation here because we're the new radiation general now. And what else do we have here? Anything already? Nope, not yet. So what's happening here? It's just infantry. Not a problem then. Yeah, we'll be fine. We should probably send one or two of you guys up there as support air defenses and whatnot. More of this, please. Nobody else is unemployed. You can send one of these over here, and you definitely need 5 more friends. So I think we can keep the situation under control here for the most part. So, yeah. Oh, it was a little bit too much. Yeah, these guys here pack a punch with their mobile tactical nuclear launchers, whatever they have there. So we probably want this barracks here back. So what are you attacking there? Just more of these guys. That's fine. But someone should get over there, and you just get yourself another one of these guys here. You hang around here. You can clear this out. We may as well do that. You've built me that. Thank you very much. So we're going to stack some guys up here. Then we should also build some artillery. But first, let's get... get these guys up and running here. I don't think this guy ever rebuilt stuff because he didn't do that in the original. Maybe his eye is broken, or maybe it's supposed to be like that, but he generally wouldn't do that. You are way too close. You might literally be way too close. Okay, let's just take you out because you're the most dangerous one. That was actually pretty good. Could have ended a lot worse. Let's just take some scrap here, and you are, yeah, you still don't stand a chance. Got another one of you here, and anything else we want? Tunnel network, maybe, just in case we tunnel at one point. There's another one of you, that's okay. A whole bunch of you, in fact, that's also okay. We can just get into range here and take you out. With enough tanks, eventually everything falls, but that's always true for every unit, except for the technician. You probably hit the engine limit before technicians become useful. Yeah, this is fine. Of course, like, one nuke's probably going to destroy all of those at one point, but pff, details. Okay, one of you here, and then we can also repair some stuff. And you can maybe build me one of these here. Okay, I think generally we have situation under control. Let's see. You're not going to take much damage here, are you? But this. Okay, so let's see that we maybe destroy this factory here. Come on. A little bit more. I'd hope maybe... Oh, some of... Oh, there we go. This might have been his tanks, actually. Not. I didn't think he would do that a third time, but you know what? I'm fine with that. Hey, I actually have got this in here this time. It's fine. This is fine. Oh, this got destroyed as well, of course. What is not so fine is the fact that there's more of these guys hanging around, but that's okay. Just go into defense mode here, then you're going to destroy these guys here automatically. What are you even doing there? I guess I accidentally sent you over there at one point. That's sad. Let's get more of you, and we should probably get more of you as well. And you can assemble me a force of these guys here. So where's radiation guy? How about you do your job here? There we go. So what's the deal here? Nothing to worry about. Retreat, because we don't need to face this infantry here like this. You know what, radiation tank, I don't like you. I'm going to send some terrorists after you. Speaking of which, let's get a couple of you. And boom. There we go. You can spread out just a little bit. So then we need more... Okay, you need some more guys here as well. And let's get a couple more of you over there. So, anything else? So this factory here is down, that's nice. Let's see whether you can take out this factory at one point. So he has these guys are built here. Let's see what he has in the corner.
This is only the beginning, General. The beginning of the end.
Do we have... we don't really have much to throw at him here, but that's okay. So you can repair this, maybe? Yeah, at this point we have enough money to just throw it at the problem, and it eventually will go away. So let's just wither him down. I don't really want to rush in now. Fools rush in. But also, do we have the... So we have the kamikaze plane already. Let's see what we can do here. What is this? Oh, this is just more. You can repair this. More of you here. And someone should repair that. Is there... Oh yeah, there's another one of you here. That's okay. Well, another bunch of you.
Is the heat getting to you, General?
That's actually a lot of... Maybe he only builds these guys now that I have eliminated the other factory that probably produced the regular tanks. That seems like it. But he's still sending regular tanks. Okay, this plane here does way more damage than I thought. I can probably scut this. Okay, you just get in there and destroy everything. He may have the better tanks, but they might not even be better, because... So you just get over here. We might actually move out with you soon, but we do need some anti-air here, most definitely. So you just get over there and join this troop here. And we do have another arms factory here, so you can just produce these guys here. We need anti-air and stuff, of course. So you just get over here and like field repair, so convenient. Scrap repair in the field. So let's check out. Okay, so there's one of these here. So what should we eliminate here? He might just go for his airfield. Then he might be more or less completely crippled, but I think he's going to go for this area here. Okay, so you just take out these guys here. Shouldn't be too much of a problem. And you just... You know what? You just drive into minimum range here.
That's okay, General. I have more nukes for you. We are the
just one. Oh yeah, you have a minimum range as well. Almost forgot about that, but that's okay. Yeah. You're going to die sooner or later. And there we go. Thank you. So... What even was that? Was that... Oh yeah, he nuked this area here again. I didn't expect him to do that a second time here specifically, but whatever. Means doesn't really matter, does it? So you come over here, What we definitely want is a bunch more of you guys here. So you shall strike this guy here, because I don't think this guy will be able to take out all of these in time. So let's do that. Yeah, that looks good to me. Because this guy should not survive more than two or three of these. Probably just, maybe even just one. So do we have, yeah, you're here, so you can detox this here. So that's down. Good, good. So you destroy this. Boom. Awesome. So we do have these guys here ready. Nice, nice. Yeah, he still has a decent amount of troops here, but he doesn't have that much else. So you just blow yourself up if I could select you. There we go. This might have been his last non-infantry production structure, but it would be nice. Oh, wait a second, you were here. Didn't even see you there. I'm not quite sure whether I want to refine oil in this region here. That might be contrary to the actual refining part of the refining process. So anyway, I think we can just claw our way through his base here. Oh, didn't see you there. Whatever. Oh, there's another nuke truck. Okay, how about we kill that from a distance? So one of you, not the promoted one, is going to kill this. Well, that's a neutral unit. Okay, I forgot about that. Doesn't matter, we have auto-targeting. Which I mean manual targeting. The opposite of what I just said. So you just do it, okay? Also, more of you here, please. There we go. Maybe we should have taken the anti-radiation guy along, but whatever. Just hang around here. I think we have him mostly neutered. So you can fix that. And we should probably build a couple more of these here, because we might need the money at one point. So that radiation... Wow, that just almost instantly disappeared. No, it did not. It did not. It's okay, we have permanent repair on everyone here. There's actually supplies here. I've never paid attention to those. I like that it's green around the supplies. Maybe it's fertilizer. Anyway, let's see. Is there any immediate danger here? No, there's not. You can just drive through here. Let's see. Is there any new cannons or so? Doesn't look like it. There's some of these guys here. They are quite powerful, but we can just throw enough buddies at this problem here. And it's eventually going to go away. Oh, we forgot about you. Also, I think you were interceptors. I don't think those were actual... tanky tanks, but anyway. Some more of those guys, that's totally fine. You send your air force after me, I've got enough anti-air for you here. Okay. So you take out this guy here, and we may as well... Oh, we should have chosen the... That's a lot of infantry. Okay, it's maybe... Is it like the last of his army? Anyway, just attack these guys here. You're probably going to hit something. Or you just walk through that radiation and just all die. That's another possibility. Whatever. Whatever, man. I would not capture that oil derrick if I were you. I will only destroy it. Why did he say that even right now? Anyway? You know what? None of my business. So let's instead... Okay, I shouldn't use those guys for that. I should use those guys to... You just hang around here. I should use those guys to actually... like, finish off buildings that need to be finished off. If you guys could attack, that would be great. There we go. Yep. I think I'm just going to destroy this now, so that should give us some wonderful glow. Also... couple more of you, because... So do I have any of these workers here left? I do. So you can detox this. Because that infantry is getting kind of annoying. It's not too bad, but we want to get rid of those guys in the near future. Okay, let's take a little bit of a step back here. These towers there and stuff, we're not going to... Let's go to march in there. So it's maybe destroy this from a distance as well. Thank you. Don't do that. Why? Stay here. Have some patience. You know what? Since we have you here, we may as well build some stuff here. Took you away. Took you along accidentally, but you know what? We may as well utilize you now that you're here. Then let's destroy. Well, it's not do anything right now because it's irradiated here.
The end is near, General.
Okay, so you can build me an arms factory here. There we go. And you will destroy this here. Then let's see. No, that's not ready yet, but that's okay. Yeah, so no more infantry there in the near future. What are you? Oh, you're trying to get me resources. Nice try, but it's not really necessary. Actually, it is. Right now, it is. Okay, come on, don't let these guys here destroy my stuff. Okay, there we go. And you destroy this here, and you take a step back because there's probably these guys inside. So Scottstorm, let's. See that we. Let's just go for this one here. Which we may or may not be able to destroy in one go. We'll see. Oh, actually, oh, you're still alive. Okay, let's not do that then. Okay, that was not the right one. But okay. Actually, well, we didn't even destroy that, did we? We sure didn't. Okay, let's try this. A little bit short on time here, but okay. Let's build a bunch of you guys, because we're going to need a bunch of these guys here. And let's drive over here. Oh, you can destroy that. Maybe drive out of the... Whatever. And destroy this here. Oh no, it was the right one. I knew it. Damn it. But we were about a second too late. It's okay. These might actually die now. But it's okay. Oh snap. These guys here don't want to get out of there. Move. This is just still not a fan of the artillery decides not to move. But okay. Anyway. Good, you are here. Oh, he's standing last of his tanks. Good, so you kill that first. And you get over here. And I have no anti-infantry guys left, but it's okay, I'm building more of them now as we speak. Let's build another one of these here. And yeah, you destroy that. Okay, you can destroy this here. Should probably dodge whatever radiation comes out of that building. I think you could capture that, but it would explode if you did. Something along those lines. It doesn't really matter all that much right now. Anyway, so this other silo is almost in range, which is also great. And yeah, these buildings are rebuilding themselves, so that's nice. You just come over here, let's see whether you arrive in time. If not, that's also okay. It takes a little bit longer than I thought it would, but that's alright. We're not in a rush. There we go. So is that... Yeah, that does leave... Oh snap, radiation guy is on to us. Ooh, this guy here does not... Ooh, this looks ugly. This looks really ugly. Ah, he takes a fair amount of damage here and his rate of fire is really slow, so... Okay, this and the interest. Okay, so we can definitely kill this guy here. Thank you. Okay, let's take a step back here. All of you, and you try to salvage the situation here. These guys are so fast. What the hell? They have nuclear boots, also. I'm convinced they do. But it's okay. Okay, so we're going somewhere here. What the hell? Where did you even come from? Where did you come from? Seriously.
The end is near, General.
Anyway, what doesn't matter? More of you, please. And you come over here. So now we have a rather reduced army here, but that's okay. So we're just going to attack this stuff here from a distance, such as this tower here, specifically. You can hang around here. Everything's going to be fine. And you keep attacking this because, yeah, we want that infantry dead as well. Then you can kill this here next. And how about you give me a bunch more of these guys for visibility? And how about you repair stuff here? I guess you are in... not in the mode for that. Or in the mood. Anyway, how about you destroy that? You have 14 seconds. Not that it really matters, because only this base here matters now. We have enough money to get us through all of this. And he has very little anti-air here to even stop our missiles. Yep, didn't stop that in time, but that has never stopped me. So let's see that we position these guys here so we can intercept his infantry this time. There we go, that was actually somewhat smooth. There we go. I just didn't like the look of those silos. Okay, that wherever his last barracks is needs to go soon. Let's just blow it up, because this is really getting irritating. I know he has nothing else to actually use against me. That's why he's utilizing the barracks, but still. But still. There we go. I guess could have done that a little bit earlier, but details. Anyway. Careful here. Yeah, there we go. That's how it's supposed to be. Let's blow up that tech center. I guess that's also a good target, because that denies him his more advanced artillery and these guys here. Okay, so you guys retreat. This might not actually be good enough. We'll see. Okay, as fast as I can. It's not fast enough. Okay, so these guys just retreated. That's fine with me then. You just keep up the bombardments. And then his command center. Has he ever used his nuclear artillery against me? As in the nuclear artillery strike. I don't recall him doing that, but I may be mistaken. In any case, more of you, please. A warrior has fallen. Has warrior fallen? Oh, I probably got nuked again. Wait, yeah, obviously I did. Never mind. Yeah, we can also use the Scudstorm to just destroy the last of his forces here. Yeah, this guy here is fast. Like, his infantry is super fast, his tanks are super fast with the upgrades and his infantry is crazy fast. But yeah, we'll sort these guys here out soon enough. So you can destroy that, please. That one hacker is just bravely hacking there. Not that it's going to save him. There we go. Probably not going to destroy a single one of his overlords. Oh well. It's okay. I'm just going to pump out more tanks. Build more tanks and stands. Well, yeah, you're in this nuclear puddle here, aren't you? No wonder you're dying. Okay, get over here then. Maybe change the gathering spot here so they don't directly stand in there. Okay, so these guys again. That's okay. We should be able to kill you now. Being less distracted and having a little more support here. That did not hit the first guy, but did hit the second guy instead. That's totally okay. It's an adequate result. Yeah. Not so bright when you don't have your... almost said mammoth tank, but they may as well be mammoth tanks. Put your tank back up, aren't you? There we go. Can you... Yeah, you can break through here, no problem. Yeah, and now we can just go through the rest of the space here and pretty much destroy everything unchallenged. You look very basic. You look freshly built. And there we go. Alright. Yeah, this should pretty much be it. This is only the beginning, General. Yeah, doesn't really have much to... Didn't I change your gathering spot here too? I did, so why are you still waiting there? Our will Maybe you came out of the factory after I did that, or before I did that. I mean, of course. So you come over here, and you destroy this power plant here. Yeah, so this guy's main weakness still seems to be that he just doesn't rebuild properly. So you can just take out, he only has two arms factories, so once those are gone, he becomes a lot less challenging. What, where are you even? Yeah, that's one thing I kind of tend to forget here. And he's also somewhat exposed. He's not like the super weapon general or anything. There we go. Let's just detonate you for no real reason. And oh yeah, you can probably destroy this because I haven't destroyed that yet. That's another internet center. I didn't recall that he had a second one there, but I suppose he does. Unless he actually rebuilt that, but as said before, he doesn't even seem to have dozers to repair stuff, let alone properly rebuild stuff. Black him out. Yeah, I guess he could take out his power, but that always seems to take too long. All of these guys are fully promoted, I just noticed. But let's not wander in here, that's still too risky, but yeah, this will die in, I guess, less than two barrages because it's overkill, but it's still nice to have these here. There we go. So also killed all the hackers. Your nuclear power. So... ah, yeah, one barrage. Let's get these nuclear tank hunters out of here. Oh, snap. And you can kill these guys here. Yeah, these are still pretty irritating. Wow, that was a little more damage than I thought they would deal. Even for nuclear tank hunters. Anyway, there we go, and I think, yeah, let's just destroy this weird plane because we can. And destroy you here, and that should be it then. Plane here sneaking along the edge. There we go. Now the plane, the power plants is a little bit tougher than I thought. But okay. And dive in there.
Another moment and I would have reduced you to dust.
Maybe. I suppose you can build your base in a way that you entirely avoid his nuclear strikes, but if you're the GLA and everything rebuilds, it's not really necessary, is it? Anyway, thanks for watching. Next time we should fight the Flame General, because we already fought everybody else. I think I'm probably wrong about that. Anyway, thanks for watching. Take care and goodbye.